is you put your right foot out on your heel, back together, take your left foot back, and step apart, and then you're going to spin in a circle to the left, then back to the front. Then the next step is called the hoedown, and you just go left, right, and you circle up into a butterfly position, and then you go back down. Okay, from the beginning. Ready? Go. Gonna do the two step in your cowboy boots, grab your street car, and spin it out when you do the hoedown and get it. Butterfly. Down. And then it's a grapevine to the right, which will step out on your right foot, back on your left, out, then together. And then you're gonna put your left hand up. And your hand rocks back and forth, and it's sweeping the floor. And you rock your knees with it, and then you shimmy back, and then you walk to the front, and face forward again. from the beginning again.
Yeah.
Ready? Go. Gonna do the two-step, and your cowboy boots grab your sweetheart. And spin out, but you do the hoedown and get it. Butterfly down, grapevine to the right, and sweep the floor. Shimmy back, 2, 3, 4, walk, 2, 3, front. And then you're gonna go to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Now take your left hand. Put it on your side. Now roll your shoulders. Do the slip and slide. And slide. 2, 3, 4. Left. 2, 3, 4. And that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
All again?
All again.
Yeah. All again. Okay. All right. Let's do the get up. Just gonna do the two step. And your cowboy boots scratch and spin out when you do the hoedown and get it. Butterfly down, grapevine to the right, and sweep the floor. Shimmy back, 2, 3, 4, walk, 2, 3, front. To the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Now take your left.